Welcome back to Space Insights. I'm Rafa, and today we are going to find Nico, and we are going to hopefully also find ice, so I don't affuxate. So let's get on with it. Didn't I have a mod to remove this? I think it was like to not be able to craft them or refill them or something. So, more exploration. Not that way. Here. Rainbow boots as of custom. I came for. Ship is soon out of power. I need to have like solar panels or something. Oh yeah, so I will need a connector to research this. I need it actually. Useful one. First I was thinking to just only have it. Only have it on the ship and not connect to any connectors. Is this airtight anymore? Doesn't look like. we did. Yes. Okay. I guess I'll just make a bit more better base for myself. Yeah. Do I just want to keep this platform? Maybe I do. I could make railings. That would look nice. So. I will have like a corner piece here. I need steel plates. Actually, this would leave a gap, so let's just break this and just enter. Yeah, that makes sense. So, a fence. Diagonal. Yes. So what do I want here then? I was kind of feeling like having a hole in the middle. Maybe a glass actually. Yeah, glass would be nice. So do I want a 3 wide or a 4 wide? Yeah, 4 wide, so much nice. Can I just have a glass, please? I can put it on top of that. Do I want that? Maybe not. Do I? It would be interesting. That's not. Yeah, that would be nice. The glass could start already here. And then I could have turn in here. Because there's a lot of space. I can just pull something up down there. But I want to have a downhill, because that will look interesting. I'll just end up having like the pipes down here. Yeah, that would be nice. I think I'll have like the ship's down here and like a base building with like oxygen in here. This would be nice. Oh yeah, and then I'll just extend these as far as I need to. And I'll just ships on both sides, it will be cool. I mean, probably not have that many. So, I will need a lot of iron. Alright, I live next to iron. I'm dumbass. Oh yeah, let's just take it because it's slow to fly. That's what I play this for. To make everything more difficult for us. Already used all the ice. Too heavy. I couldn't stop. Is something broken? What the? What happened here? What the heck happened here? What happened here? Everything's broken. Side ones are. Did I crash? What? What? Okay, I need to go home backwards. That sucks. I would need This is terrible. Thank you for watching this episode. I ran out of silicon and I think I'll just do that next time. And next time we will find more silicon and break down the ship. Because I probably won't use that, and it might have silicon. And if I have the parts, resources, if I have the resources available, I will also make a small ship for like cargo ship, you know, just with hydrogen engines. Should be doable, but we'll see. See you next time. Thank you for watching.